Well, look who got beef. There's something different about you. I'll decipher it for myself. It's your hair. You've been using the dingle hopper.
She's got legs, you idiot. She trained her voice to the sea witch and got legs.
Not your beautiful pipes.
You see, not a sound.
I hate to say it, kid, but that was a lousy swap.
What would her father say? I'll tell you what her father'd say. Her father said he's gonna kill himself a cop. That's what he'd say.
And she's got just 3 days.
3 days to what?
To make the prince fall in love with her.
And to prove it, he's got to kiss her.
Well, if you want to snare a prince, you gotta find a graceful way of perambulating.
Or she'll do no such thing.
Sure she will. I'll see Daisy. Come on, giving up so soon? That's not like you. You gotta have a little gumption. A can-do kind of altitude. Take it from a go. Who knows? Look at me, you see this face. In terms of beauty, I'm a rapid pace. Hands for style and savoir faire. Well, I guess there is a whole lot there. Yeah, although perhaps it makes no sense. I struck myself about the confidence. And though I lack, I'm all the want. There is one thing I got positively. Sure there is. It's in the dictionary. Between popsicle and pre-hysterical. Believe you me, I've seen it work miracles. And the bop and the baba. And clap till your wish comes true. Tip is a tap and it's something that you believe. So with the tick and the thug and the scissors, see there ain't nothing to see. She is really your prerogative.
we met? Of course. I've been looking for you everywhere. Please, you must tell me. What's your name? You don't speak English? Start with your own name. Aren't you? I'm just Remy. Warm bath and a hot meal? Come on now. Pass in the park. You'll be fine.
There you go, Ariel! That's what I call reeling him in!
This is gonna be cheesy and hot water!
Can you believe that guy? What a crash!
In 2 short months, the prince will hold his ball, and young ladies will sing themselves silly, all to win his heart. Tonight, he'll get his rest. Now come with me.
Good evening.
Thank you. Delicacy. by golly, you won't find in the restaurant. So admit that he's your taste bud, with that served in Genesee Quad. Voila!
Step closer, instead of words, but it says much more than language ever could. And every little step, every single step, is one step closer. One step closer. One step closer to being understood.
Out of the frying pan and into the fire. The things I do for you, young lady. Now I know what I should do. I should go straight home to your father so you can be miserable for the rest of your life. It's true. I got to work. All right, child. I know. Now, we've got to make a plan to get that boy to kiss you. First, you've got to bat your eyes like this. Then, you're going to cover your lips like this. Oh, that's good. You put those two things together, and you got that boy in the palm of your hand. Now come, child, ultimately.
No girls ever dared to join me out here. But too afraid to burn their shoes. But not you. This wasn't it. And I'm the living soul for miles and miles.
Nothing is happening!
They spent all morning on horseback. Then a picnic. And now this. And now so much as a peck on the cheek.
24 hours. You've been married off. And poor Ariel. She'll be deep six.
We got to do something. And quick.
What?
We got to create the right kind of room.
Something romantical, like candlelight and shampoo?
Nonsense. we need, we got right here. Percussion. Strings.
Thank you.
Excuse me, young lady. Anything else you require before bedtime? Very well, then. You must hitch 40 winks. A big day tomorrow. Eric must choose his bride. Oh, child, you mustn't look so blue. That's the secret to happiness, child. You mustn't wish for impossible things.
Tomorrow, the prince will have and the princess in the land. Oh, can a little mermaid compete with them? If only I knew how, I'd make him see the land. If we have just one more day of friends.
Thank you. drop your bra so for say you're wrong.
What?
Sign the scroll and send her to me, or else you go to the moon to sell her.
My power.
Which would you rather be? The king of the sea? Or a father to this little girl?
Ariel!
Alas, I found someone who makes me eager to seize my future and birthright as king.
shining achievement. A bright light in a dark world.
Congratulations to us both, my friend.
And to you. Yes, and to you.
Goodness, no. I'm just happy she's rolling.